Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, I'm afraid that drops us to P8. Right, so our fastest lap currently, 1 minute 05.1. Kilometers per hour. Okay, so remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the centre of mass moves forward, when you accelerate it moves rearward, and when you turn in, it's pushed to the outside of the car. The more load on each tyre equals more grip, so make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. Thank you. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. Thank you. Okay, DRS is now available. Okay, clear. Understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Nice move. Keep going. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 4.2 seconds. Box this lap and push hard on the inlap. remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Okay, clear. If the car behind tries to overtake you, they've got a time penalty. It'll come back to us. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Job, nice overtake. gap to the car in front, 6.7 seconds. Keep on him, he might make a mistake. Flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 7.8 seconds. Okay, clear. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.6 seconds. Managing your tyres, manage your tyres. You've lost some time to the car behind. Green flag. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 10.9 seconds. car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. You need to give that place back. I'm afraid that was an illegal overtake. Gap to the car ahead, 13.1 seconds. Green flag. A second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. Gap to the car in front, 13.3 seconds. caution. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Okay, gap ahead, 9.1 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done.